Come on, thank you. So I guess you seeing it is more important. Just tiny windows.
Strain my eyes.
Because I have bad eyes. No. Oh, maybe bad eyes. Yes. Oh! Hi, Baby Skulls. I didn't even realize Baby Skulls was in here. Like, I thought that was Dapper. I just saw the purple color, and I was like, oh, it's Dapper. Look at me. Why are we here? I don't know. Tab is menu. Pause it in. Ah, right. I'm just gonna assume you were sleeping on Baby Skull's head then, because you haven't been very active either. Now to figure out where am I going. Because I don't know where I'm going. Oh, okay. Cthulhu's dead. Cthulhu is dead. It's terrible. Let's see, can I get out of this one? That's a good question. Maybe. As hard as an ignatius rock. Got it, guys. Don't worry. Actually, I don't got it because I don't know where I'm going. Well, that's the save point. So obviously there's something over there, maybe? I really don't know. Fix one who's 1 beat further. The heck out. Well, heck. One sleeping makes you good for hang glider. Would you use a pterodactyl as a hang glider? Who knows? I don't think I would. I don't think I would. But would you? Would you use a pterodactyl as a hang glider? Seriously, don't know where I'm going now. I may have to pull up a map again. Paramummy. Fire gives him strength. Kaboom Buster feels very misunderstood. Excuse me, am I yawning? We did. Spell it right. Can't even spell it right. Okay, gotta figure out where I am. Comparatively. Okay, there's the save point. Okay, so I guess I go up because that's what it seems like according to the map. I don't know. So I'm gonna go up because other than that, I have no clue. Yep. That looks like maybe someplace I haven't been before. Maybe. I can hope it's someplace I never been. Haven't been. Oh, yep. Nope. There's a chest that hasn't been opened, so I haven't been here definitely. So it's Navi, but worse. Because it's a fire fairy, and it burns you if you don't listen. Okay. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Thank you. don't know if I would want a raptor surprisingly adept at opening doors, would you guys? Seems like a generally bad idea. Yeah, because it's good at opening doors. Is now level 30. Shrink them targets at one ally, shrink them so they target up. Targets all, because even though I'm not using him, I went the wrong way to get that chest. So now I've come full circle. Let me consult my map, because okay. I literally went around in a circle. Baby demon burps fire and poops brimstone. How adorable. Ignatius rock, burn you if you don't listen. Okay. Circle is complete. Yeah, and look, we're back where we started. Exactly where we wanted to go. Oh gosh, more raptors. Invitation has been offered. Okay. Well, I suppose I can't necessarily refuse such a generous invitation. Oh, hold on. Have to, turn up the skull, because they were very quiet. Yes, it is I. No, I don't need fuel. I need to douse them with water. Tell them they're bad dinosaurs. Clearly. Can y'all stop killing Cthulhu? Like, that would be great. Down. That's turned up. Okay. Maybe it's just my headset. I have no idea. Okay. Now I'm gonna get lost again. So I'm gonna consult my map. Because I have no idea where I'm going. That's a lot of money. I wish I had that much money in real life. 25,000 gold. Maybe now I'll be able to hear you. Maybe.
Echo!
Okay, where do I go from? Okay, down and over there. Yes? Maybe?
And it is coming through your stream. I've got your stream pulled up on my phone.
Oh, okay. Excellent. Maybe not. Oh, good. More fire navvies. More fire navvies. Let's... Wait, what?
Oh, he dropped a comment in my way.
Never mind. I died. I too would love you. No, I don't need new game. I need continue. I need continue. That's what I need. This wall. Very interesting wall. Oh my god, I go the wrong way. Again. A lot of money would solve a lot of problems. But then it would also be abused. Oh right. Not as strong as Z-Rex. The T-Rex, not as strong as Z-Rex. I don't think I would want to meet a Z-Rex.
Is it just a feral prehistoric zebra?
Maybe. A feral prehistoric zebra that's also a dinosaur?
T-Rex. Largest T-Bone you will ever have in your life.
Not wrong there.
The white maid that started out as red.
Why do you have so much HP? I don't like that. Why do you have so much HP? I have 26 potions, that's fine. There we go. And he's back to being level 30. Even though he's not all that important because I'm not going to use him. Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way again. I need to stop going backwards and need to go forwards. Need to stop getting lost. No, 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 no. No, there's two T-Rex, and I'm just like, do I want to fight this? No. No, I don't. Okay.
Call forth the mighty alpha.
Yep, nope. We're just gonna nope right out of that. That is a pyro mummy. Fire gives him strength. The raptors are surprisingly adept at opening doors. And then you have baby demons who burp fire and poop brimstone. It's hard to speak words when you're laughing.
Just speak them louder.
Baby demons, burp fire, and poop brimstone. Nope, just...
glad I was wrong, and also, for whatever reason, slightly sad.
Nope, just literally reading text entries from the game.
I lost.
Damn it all. I realized my folly. How could I? Unwillingly and unknowingly. That's how. Okay, that's the shorter way, so that's the way I want to go. Why is there so much money in a volcano? Can somebody answer that? Who would store their money in a volcano?
You're a dragon and you have to ask this?
Sometimes yes, because the insanity in my brain confuses me. Go from here. Okay. Too close. I nearly got kaboomed. Oh, nice. Some rings of power in a volcano. Who would have thought? Uh-huh. Yeah, that does not surprise me that happened. Considering her lore and her background. Oh, that's a long way to go. That's a long way to go. What am I doing? Not knowing where I'm going. What I'm doing. Not knowing where I'm going. Just like life. I think I went the wrong way. Nope, never mind. Did not go the wrong way. This is good news. Targets one enemy. Stats up. 30 strength. Okay. Flood targets all enemies. Yes. We'll do that.
Yes. It blinks now.
Hooray!
It blinks.
It blinks. That is glorious. Glorious blinking. Highly proficient at shmups. Is that what that is?
What did I forget on the thing I made this with? I'll give you a hint. What helps me fly? What did I forget to do with that?
A rocket claw. Well, I know who that goes to. Ah, but the downfall of... Oh, wait. Hit plus two, but it targets a random enemy. Plus makes them slower in the initiative order. We'll try it out for a battle, I guess. See how it do. I think it's acceptable. It's acceptable. A band of adventurers approaches the summit of the volcano. So where's the monster? Dragon bursts out of the lava. Whoa, don't worry, I'll handle this. He looks so small. We should probably help him. Let's go. That's a lot of HP. Not just a dragon, a demon dragon. Oh, okay. Makes perfect sense then. I just picked Cthulhu off the ground, and you were just like, nah, he's gonna stay dead. Thanks, Draken. Literally, just was like, oh yeah, you know, nope, we'll pick Cthulhu up off the ground, it'll be fine. Apparently the dragon just hates Cthulhu. It's like, yeah, here you go, Cthulhu, you're back up. Now he's down again. Oh, poor Cthulhu. Poor Cthulhu. Alright, we'll pick him up again. Wait. 700. Okay, now I need to do math. Which one does more damage? 714 times 4. Alright, so that's 2,856. Or 594 times 5. Okay. The one I thought that does more damage. He actually didn't kill him this time. Holy moly. I give up. Don't kill me. Cthulhu triumphs again. Almost. Didn't you see how I schooled that dragon? I thought you were awesome. Thanks. Dragon, I will only spare you on one condition, that you become my loyal follower. Yeah, beats death. I accept. Let's get out of here. With dragon on your team, you can better explore the world around you. Oh good, now I can fly.
Never. Why are you talking at my bot? Because you're so mean. Well, fair enough. The bone pile spoke to you.
Okay.
Alrighty, folks. It will be back momentarily.
This character cannot change their equipment. Okay.
It's literally my skull pile. Busy bone pile is my skull collection.
Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted to look at. Status. Yeah, pretty much. I don't know why I stopped in this town. Okay, what is this? That's the water shrine, I believe. The heck? Where the heck do I go now? Is there a world map? Okay, so we're just at the volcano. Okay, I think I know where to go. Maybe. Nope, we're lost again. Perfect. Oh wait. I found land. Okay. Compare that to the map. Okay. Nope, too far. Nope, this is not where I'm supposed to be. But the music's pretty badass. Can I even... But... And you're a skeleton approaches. Okay. Not with you more. You're. Wait. How much health did these things have? Oh. Oh, me, oh my. Yeah. Definitely gonna say, not supposed to be here yet. Yep, there we go. And I didn't save after the dragon, like a dummy. So... Good job, me. So now I gotta go find him again. So it's actually not, like, hard targeting Cthulhu this time, which is kind of nice, but at the same point. Makes it a little rough. Alright. Apparently he does not like October this time. He changed his mind. Yep. Alright, so maybe, just maybe, we should save now. That might be a good idea. Okay, so from the volcano, just go left, right? It's on an island, so... Can't be too hard to find, right? Ah, Innsmouth, home away from home, where everybody is rude and surly all the time. It's good to be back. Skinly, why don't we find a place to stay? Good thinking, no visit to Innsmouth would be complete without a stay at the Innsmouth Inn to sleep. Alrighty. Is not the end. What did I expect when you're mutating into a fish man? Chapter 1, early warning signs. Chapter 29, swimming among the other demons. Okay.
Alrighty, Alistair. Have fun with that. Also, I hope you are enjoying your new command. Oh yeah, I said fix this.
Okay, yeah, sure. I got a new... save.
Get out. Okay. Bye.
Lord Cthulhu, let me show you to your room. Thank you. Much falls in its mouth. Idiots, I was having a dream about taking over the world! The villagers have thoroughly been thwacked. How dare you break into my room? You're only supposed to do that with outsiders. My brother, but Lord Dagon told us to attack everyone who can give me the lordship. Dagon's trying to take over my cult. The nerve! I better pay old Dagon a little visit. To the marsh. Foundry. To the foundry. Where's that? Deepest part of the factory in the east part of town. I'll tell the guards to get out of your way. Dang Skippy. How dare you? Okay, this takes me back to Final Fantasy VI. And gives me Magitek vibes. Okay. Oh, looks like I'm on my own here. Because there's no map.
And you can still hear me in the call, right?
Yes. Okay, so we'll use Yumi, use Pause, and let's see how strong Ember is. Insmelfian sports a dapper coat. Demagogue has his own talk show every night after 11. Okay. Smash or Flame Breath? Okay. Smash do a lot of damage. Strength. Yes. Make the dragon hit harder. Absolutely.
What do we think, folks? Do we put it on tavern music, or do we put it on John Carpenter music?
Deep One has always secretly hated you. Okay.
And I
fascinating. I would love to meet this cat. I'm invested. How old is she? Hold on.
Too quiet in stream, folks. I don't
Alright. I return. I return. Yeah. That's the window I want. I'm very lost. So lost. Oh. What are these? Darkney. Pure evil. And trashy. Don't forget to take him out. So by take him out, do you mean take him out to the garbage bin? Or take him out on a date? Because you need to be a little more specific with take him out. Or take him out like a hit.
I don't know. There are some critters out there that enjoy all three.
Depper's like, for a walk, Jimmy. Good one, good one. So there's a series called ASDF, and one of the animations they made is a mother talking to her son, whose name is Jimmy, and she's like, take the dog out, Jimmy. So he puts on sunglasses, pulls out a pistol with a silencer, and shoots the dog. And the mother goes like, for a walk, Jimmy. You'll have to have Dapper find it and link it to you because it's good. Oh, okay. He's already on it.
Do we know if these have copyright on
them? No clue. Now where am I? I don't know. Okay. Okay.
It's not even like... It's just no, it's so nonchalant about it.
I know, right?
I'm pretty sure this still holds true with people who got me to watch the ASDF videos back in school. But favorite one for teen group queer community. Homosexual. How do you know?
Yeah, that one's good. That one's good.
And the dude with the train.
I like trains.
There's so many of them where, like, it's just in the middle of another one and it just cuts over. And he just randomly gets hit by a train.
Yup. Yup.
Like, multiple times. You get the main one and then multiple times throughout the rest of them. He just keeps getting hit by trains.
Yes. Oh my gosh, yes. That is disturbing memories, yes.
I want to say my son was like 7 or 8 when I introduced him to salad fingers. Because I was trying to explain it to him. And you can't explain salad fingers. No matter how hard you try.
Nope.
Like, you cannot properly explain salad fingers without showing at least one episode to someone. You can't do it.
No. Like, no, you cannot. The other one that really is good that just stuck out in my head is when the guy goes to the doctor and he's like, I have a fear of backstory. So, well, why do you think that is? Well, it all started happening and, like, his head explodes. A distant relative of the demon bat. Dark priest. Ah, what a cute little Cthulhu effigy. Medusa head. So, not the ugliest body part. Oh. Mm-hmm.
And I would just catch glimpses of it while they were watching it. And I don't know who it was that did it, but it's like I sat down with somebody and just sat and watched all of them. So I set my son down. He's like 7 or 8 years old. But this child has also been playing like Resident Evil games since he was 4. My favorite one was when he's, I think he, like, threw someone in an oven. I lost. Thanks, Speedo. Thank you. But it was, I think it was the kid going into the oven. And him just he was an accidental serial killer. Like, I don't think it was a conscious thing. And try explaining that to a tweeby. Who doesn't understand what that stuff is. Like, I don't know how to even try to go.
You can't. Like, you literally just can't. Because unless they're, like, genius level mental facilities up there, like, they're just gonna be like, I'm lost.
Yeah. So, there wasn't a way I could explain it to him. I love, switching over. Yeah, I got done with, the new setup for my stream avatar, and I said I was hopping on here until y'all got on. So yeah, I'm ready to swap.
Oh, I think I started early today. I did. But that's okay. You can tell a lot about a person based on their blood type. For example, I have B positive blood. So I'm really energetic person. What kind of blood do you have, Cthulhu? Oh boy.
What?
Ink. He has ink for blood. I know. Ink. I'm not sure what personality ink goes with. Uranium blood here. Oh boy, pause. Acid. Wait. Why does a demon fire dragon have acid for blood? What? Wait, you're. So why does that even matter? Is there anyone here with normal blood? I forgot. Pain. What I feel when I bleed in the dark recesses of my soul. I linger for the light but yearn for the darkness.
Pink blood for the horny, lusty squid.
And I think one of his favorite things to do was rub his fingers on rusty spoons for just because he liked the way it felt. MPV Adventure. Yes. Keep fighting, target all allies, ultimate here, combo reset once per battle.
I don't remember what he says for the stinging nettles. I just remember how he said his line for the rest of spoons. I can't do the salad fingers voice anymore. Like, we practice.
I wish I had a map, but I don't.
We have another little mermaid wallpaper. And one I actually like. That isn't just for Ursula.
Oh, trashy. That was a trashy thing to do. He poisoned everybody. Oh, It's the same one as the one I already have. Interesting. Oh, okay. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Okay, nobody actually has a map of this area. This is tragic. So I don't know if I'm gonna miss anything. Back. Aw, come on. Okay, fine. Excuse me. Okay.
We don't get like super loud or anything, we just panic a lot.
You'd be hard pressed to persuade me to stay. Much like a cat, I stay on my own freely.
Okay. He's flopped down like a rag doll, and he got comfy. You can claim the 4th, 3rd, and 1st and 2nd, too. I don't think anybody would blame you. I am so lost. I think I found a map. Hooray.
But Vito, Brandon, do you like the new mama setup? It likes.
Still have no idea where I'm going. What? A picture.
What am I staring at here?
He's saving it for later because he might get hungry.
Listen, Cthulhu, I get you are, discord and chaos, but, fast food is not picking up the whole building and putting it in your own little pocket realm. So you can eat everything inside for later. You go to the fast food. You don't bring the whole building with you. That's not how it works.
nothing of the sort.
What broke her? What broke Sajak?
Please stand by. The dragon is currently try your request again later.
I want you to know I thoroughly enjoy that every time you unmute yourself, I just hear Sajak dying in the background, and it is fueling the chaotic joy. Some kitten dying laughter. Now I get to hear I got the moths, but I died. We have the HP. Return to the land of the living.
I'm not sure if I'm living right now. What movie was it? No! Wait, yes. Okay, that's the movie series I was just thinking of. I'm like a holy half undead from like Riddick. I'm half dead right now. I'm half dead, half living. Maybe. I'm not too sure. That was a little bit ago, but you know. Deep Knight, defender of all the fish people. Okay. Okay.
So, if you get the Grisco Slosher, be careful because it does run out after like 4 uses.
Well, I think it's gonna be like last time where the mystery weapon changes.
I'm just letting you know if you get the Grisco Slosher, though. You have 4 uses on it, and then you have to refill. Like, it eats your like nobody's business, and it is slow launch, but it's got a lot of power behind it. Tornado.
I just got the 0.96 gallon gun as my mystery weapon. Like, the last 2 or 3 times we played, it seemed like it was a blink night. Like, there was one day we just kept fucking it.
Yeah, it was.
There was another night where we just continuously got thriller rounds, like, almost every set we did had at least one thriller. Or,
okay, there's the Buddha. Oh gosh. Here you go. Have another picture.
Hey, we doubled though.
So you know how you said that's not how fast food works? I was telling that to someone else because I was dying of laughter. And they're like, well, one could make the argument that's exactly how fast food works. And I'm just like, oh Lord. I am amidst a spiral of chaos right now, and I don't know if I can get out. But even further, that prompts the question, do I want to get out?
No.
Absolutely not.
Oh. Oh,
it's the big guy that I'm having issue with.
Well, I think there's multiple buckets. There are multiple buckets.
Alright, I'll try to go after one of them.
I'm getting the one on the left. You can get the one on the right.
Right.
Got the one on the left. I'm launching eggs to the basket. I need somebody there.
You brought this upon yourself. By mentioning buckets. Well.
Oh, is that the soup one?
Nope. Something completely different. It's not. Why are you trying to buy clothes at the soup store? No. Wait, what? No? Yes? Maybe? We're going with the flow of the chaos. They mentioned bucket. It made me think of something. I sent them a link to that something. And then consequences will be dealt with later. Now I have no idea.
That's one. That's three. There's two.
Oh, this is two. Yeah, Dapper was like, you know you're still alive, right? And I'm like, yeah, I'm very much aware. I'm just dying of laughter. Be right back. I don't know where I'm going. I am very much lost in this factory.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, you're a new enemy. Horror writer. Wow. English. Can't speak it. Horror writer. Lives at the mountains of madness. Okay. Sounds about right. You soddy, sheedy shish kebab. AW.
Either way, I feel like it's going to come through.
targets all enemies.
Yeah, but we have our second golden now.
Yeah, I know. It's just the other one is producing a lot of challenge.
Okay. So the person who's was like, that's exactly how fast food works, just wrote this. Like, if you think about it, Cthulhu saves person. Person joins Cthulhu's religion. Person follows Cthulhu everywhere. Cthulhu eventually gets hungry. Person is still following Cthulhu. Well, it's fast and convenient. The only thing that could make it better is if the cult robes had barbecue sauce sewn in the pockets for that extra kick of goodness. Oh, my Lanta. I'm going freaking circles. Nope, that's factory one. I need factory two. Where am I? I don't know where I am.
Try and take out one of these bubble heads and we'll see. That.
No.
Oh, fuck. I got killed.
No. I mean, the only thing that could make this worse is the possibility of it being a rainbow factory.
That would make it worse?
Well, I mean, Cthulhu's already trying to save the world, and if you know the lore behind the song, Rainbow Factory, you would understand. Oh, Rainbow Factory is a very, very dark, dark song.
I have to go potty
after. Okay. Here we go, for you to listen to after.
At this point, we could probably just get away with shooting them. Why? Oh no, I'm about to get squished! I barely kept from dying. Oh, I ran out of ink and he tried to sit on
me. He was starting to take on color.
I know.
I go this way then, because I have the freaking clue.
It's My Little Pony.
Yup.
But with a twist.
Yup.
Truth be told, there's actually a story behind it.
I mean, there's a story behind most things.
Catchy or not.
I just got scalpel. What the fuck?
Did I just go in a circle? No? Maybe? Are you muted? Oh, okay. Because I heard you over there, but I didn't hear you over here. So I was like, wait a minute.
Stream and veto, so I don't think they have my stream pulled up. Dapper, Sajak, Vito wants to know if you've ever watched Happy Tree Friends.
Bits and pieces, but not like the full series.
A puppy, a cat, a donkey, a hamster, and a puppy. And they all did very violent things, stupid things, very blue things.
Yeah, see, I'm sorry, you named something like that for funsies, and my interest is already gone. Like, that's it.
It had its peak. It was the age of the internet where everything was derogatory. I liked it, but they more or less talked about it.
Let go. Bump, bump. understand the majority of the words. I was mainly just watching what happened in it.
Okay, there's a chest over there. Okay, so let me...
I'd rather have the crappy weapon on the
buckets.
Roxy, stop it! I need my hands! I can't have this! Roxy! This is what we're killing!
Oh, I think Dapper missed the explanation of fast food as the counter argument.
Trying to get to the bucket eggs. Jeez. Man, there are chum everywhere. What the F? Mothership.
Fuck you. Yes.
Yep. Ah, yes. I mean, sure, if someone puts their mind to it, they can make barbecue leather, ranch leather, I don't know. Yeah.
Making jerky out of barbecue.
Yeah.
Think fruit roller, but leather, but also barbecue.
No.
Josh from Mythical Kitchen.
Picture this.
Josh from Mythical Kitchen. A good mythical morning. Took leather, or rather took barbecue, put it in a dehydrator of sorts, and used it to concentrate the barbecue flavor, and then proceeded to put it on a burger, and it was but had the consistency of really, really tacky, really stiff, fruit roll-up. And we were talking about the fast food Cthulhu discussion, where the cultists could wear a cloak with barbecue sauce in their pockets. I argued that, well, you could simply just make the cloak out of barbecue leather. You did want chaos, Zach.
No.
Where's that save point? Oh, it's pretty far.
I've got the eggs we need over here, people.
I'm dead. Damn it.
That rain of fire spell has saved my butt.
They made me mutilate you.
Did we ever think if Cthulhu's like allergic to anything? What would we do if he's allergic? What would he be allergic to?
Harmony. He is a being of discordant chaos. He would literally be allergic to harmony.
So literally you would just need to get the My Little Ponies. Friendship is magic.
Get out of my head.
I wear my mind. I was going with Adventure Time.
That too. We can get them too. Oh, okay. There's a cat. All I knew was something was behind me, and I'm like, what the heck is behind me? Oh, it's just my cat.
It's not me.
Well, technically you are behind me and to my left, but it was directly behind me, so...
But as a gentleman, I know better than to find your chair.
Wasn't saying that you don't.
Ha! We popped it!
I was just saying for the sake of posterity, we're others.
Enjoy your lurk, Patrick. Appreciate you being here.
Okay, that's a dead end. Why did I...
No, you could probably get...
Okay. Son of a... Backwards bees biscuit.
No. It was a response to something you said, and it was not a very nice one. But in, like, a sassy way. I'll text you in a minute.
Wait. Hold up.
I was gonna say I can mute you, and then I realized, I have another streamer in voice chat.
Yeah.
That doesn't help.
Plus, I will voice it privately to you. Because
Facebook.
I would feel like an asshole saying it out loud, period.
Dang it, Pring.
No, you'll understand.
Doesn't mean I can't be scared.
You shouldn't be. It's not that bad.
Speaking of a-holes, here's another song for you to enjoy that my brain was just like, yeah, no, link them that. They'll enjoy that. I can't go that way. I'm so lost.
Perhaps off stream, I can hear this laughter that Zach told me about. They can do me here.
It cannot be summoned. It must be organically procured.
What are you talking about?
Your cackle, your maniacal laughter, the one that goes along with the face that I'm not allowed to show anybody that you make, that literally makes me feel like I'm crying. You know exactly what I'm talking about now, don't you?
I know the face, but I don't know the specific laugh you're talking about.
It's not a specific laugh. You make a face, you do an evil laugh. Like, the laugh isn't a consistent thing. The consistent thing is that you make an evil laugh while making a very unsettling face. That is the thing.
One egg short of an Egg McMuffin.
Well, now I don't care about being an egg short.
Where the hell am I now?
You spend enough time behind an egg cooker at McDonald's, and eggs just start smelling like wet dog.
Ah. I am so sorry.
Specifically, like, death took a shit in a bath. There was, and I don't know why it came the way it did. When I worked at the Burger King here in town, it was, supposed to take them out of the freezer and thaw them out on trays in the walk-in, and then we would hand bread them, and then we'd cook them. Once they were in the breading, like once they were tossed in the flour and everything, they were fine. But when you open the bag, it smelled like some rank-ass chicken livers for catfishing. It was terrible.
Oh, wrong section of the menu.
I'm used to watching your streams, like, and I wasn't thinking about it at first, and all of a sudden, but I'm like, nope.
Appreciate that, Vito. Appreciate that. That's fucking brilliant.
It was an awesome thought.
Flopper and back.
This is why when I start getting cranky in voice chat, I mute myself. Because sometimes my mouth says things that I don't intend to say out loud.
I'm dead. Eat people back here. Everybody grabbed eggs, but did nothing with the wave of chum that was coming through. Like, y'all grabbed it.
Speaking of being able to control one's filter, I got a story from work to tell y'all. So a gentleman came back in with his receipt saying he got overcharged. It was an older gentleman. We said that we would have to, you know, print out the receipt and look at the video to see if he got overcharged, right? So it's later that day. I'm talking to the manager of our asset protection. And she's like, yeah, no, I've heard nothing about this. And I'm like, oh, yeah, it's in the cash office, which is, you know, where we do all our cash-related bullshit.
Brandon!
So she's like, oh, well, it's in the cash office. And I'm like, and my brain was like, yeah, and you have legs, so you can walk. But I was like, also my brain was like, danger, Will Robinson, danger. Danger, Will Robinson, danger. Because this particular manager is not someone you want to be sarcastic to. Even though,
like a challenge. I have the dapper newlies. Dapper cat, you didn't tell me that you worked with Splatoon. I like your are they blue and short?
That is a dead end.
They're called, they're the Beluga Doolies.
I'm just saying, like, that was not very creative of them. I got the bucket.
There's another bucket.
Zach, my good friend. I don't know what it is.
I'm dead. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck, I fell in the water, but I got buckets on the left.
We are not doing random. We are not doing random at all. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm next to the basket with another person.
I'm about to fucking die. So there's one of the weapon types is dualies, which is literally, you know, dual weapon. So the red set is called Dapper Dualies.
I get it now.
So I was trying to be funny, because you're the Dapper Buck in Echo.
Now I get it, yes.
But my pun is now a frog. A frog.
It was funny. I just didn't get it at first.
Brain, can you stop going to random places right now? You'll never take me alive! Do you have a license for that? You'll never take me alive! Bop. Okay. I think once I find this boss, if I can find the boss, I'm gonna go crawl in a corner and recover. Or try to. Beluga no. Whale.
Beluga, like glue gun, but lazy.
Yeah, I get that. But I thought you were saying beluga, like glue gun. And I was like, gun, please. That's a little useful thing.
Okay.
There's also a pot coming up right behind it.
Alright.
Going after it.
Alright.
Got it. Fuck! There's a cart after me, and Quahog fucking got me. Getting yourself cornered does not help me if you're trying to rez.
The only comment I have to say about that is, what if they're into that?
What?
Getting cornered?
Listen, I like a good wall press from my partner, just as well as anybody, but, how freely can I speak with you streaming?
I wouldn't say it's restricted, no, but I have no idea.
Can I speak like an adult with a lewd brain?
Yeah, go for it.
Cool. Listen, I enjoy a good wall press, as much as the next guy, but, the only time I like being cornered is whenever, Nuke comes home with food and tells me I need to eat.
Fair enough. Okay.
I couldn't bring myself to say the thing. It wasn't in the moment anymore.
Damn it. There is a monster.
That's okay. I thought what was being said. Well, thought what could have been said. As I said to a purple kitten, my mind is about as filthy as nuclear waste, and I have a vacuum grid. See. brain in my mouth.
Well, that must be handy.
Yes, indeed. She even asked me where she might be able to pick up a new for herself.
Kitten does not need a filter, okay? No. Kitten does not need a filter. You know how I know?
To her, she did. She does.
Because if Kitten gets a filter, I can't go clip happy in her streams. Because if she gets a filter, that means she has to get rid of the spicy kitten redeem. It is high tide fog. Before anybody tries jumping down off of the top level, it is high tide.
You know what you should do? You should take off your stuff and redeem the spicy kitten thing and make her say the RR thing and make that your make me blush command.
What, kitten saying Ara Ara?
Yeah.
I also apparently need to experience the looty side of Ara Ara use, because I have not been exposed to it outside of Battery saying it for funsies. So I don't understand why it's a lewd audio. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm dead.
Oh shit!
Okay. Combo reset, obviously.
I was trying to revive someone. Okay, so like, I sent you the meaning of it, you know?
I know what it means. But that's not necessarily what it's used for, and that's what I mean by what it means.
But, like, think of that, but in the context of, like, for example, Newt saying that while he's in between your legs. Like, while, you know, admiring you.
Yeah, that doesn't help me. Like, that. What I mean is, I need to see the hentai use of this. Like, if I have to put it plainly, like, picturing uses for it does not help me. Because I don't have anything to base with. Like, I need...
Okay.
Yeah, that doesn't help me. At all.
I just thought a real life example would...
No. Not with that. No. Like, my only context with hearing it up until I added it as a command was hearing Battery say it. So I picture it, the only thing I'm gonna hear is either the command itself or hearing Battery say it. So trying to picture the scenario that you suggested was not only not helpful, but I can't picture Newt saying it. So it was not the voice intended that popped in my head when you suggested that.
And it's weird to me because I don't even, like, look into anime stuff really ever. And I have, like, seen stuff about it. But you haven't.
I also don't have a huge
either
that exposes me to that stuff.
I mean, neither do I. It's just I come, like, stuff pops up. Like, it's in my algorithm on different apps.
I don't know what to choose for his level up ability. Insane Death. It's a passive ability. Small chance that insane enemies will randomly die. Or HP Bane. Passive ability. Plus 50% damage against Lovecraftian enemies. Isn't the entire game kind of Lovecraftian enemies? Maybe?
I lost.
Damn it!
I lost.
so don't do that.
Confounded. Many times today.
Having issues with it sliding around weird, like that side trick is part of why I use it.
That's not what we're talking about.
No, it's because I'm fat and it digs into my fat and it hurts.
Did you see what the belts are made out of?
Yeah, but I have a soft belt like that and it does the same thing if I sit down.
Okay. Oh. That's where I'm gonna end because that's a good point, Edison, as any to end. Off you go. And we'll continue that next Saturday.